I think luckily, because of all the arm exercises I've been doing, then my arms could, I could get up with my arms doing all the lifting. Now I just need to, I can roll, because I don't think that eases, and then, because that doesn't use the back, and then, I think we're good, so now I could get my leg in a better position, and actually, I think, I'm going to look up online. In fact, I don't know what the best position for backs is. I wonder if they do a Venn diagram of best position for backs and knees damaged. We can see.